Hey guys, I'm Esteban.
And I'm Henry. I hope you like the show. But first, let's talk about Earth Day. Today is National Earth Day.
Why do we celebrate Earth Day?
Well, Earth Day originated on April 22nd in 1970. And from then on, each year on April 22nd, more than a billion people celebrate Earth Day to protect the planet from things like pollution and deforestation. So make sure to recycle and take care of our planet.
Now let's get on with the show.
Yes.
Did you know about avian influenza? If not, avian influenza is a disease carried by wild geese. Avian influenza, or bird flu, refers to the disease caused by infection with avian, bird, influenza, flu, type A virus. These viruses naturally spread among the aquatic birds worldwide and can infect domestic poultry or other birds and animal species. Bird flu viruses do not normally infect humans. However, sporadic human infections with bird flu viruses have occurred. If your birds get avian influenza, they decimate your entire flock, not just the bird that is sick. For now, we have to keep our birds inside and use bleach to clear our feet of poo. That's the facts. See ya.
Hey Lancers, do you remember that Tuesdays are Bread Day?
Last Tuesday, there was a riot.
The Bread Riot.
Kids were entranced with the love of bread.
An angry mob broke out with an unsuspecting instigator.
The mob was forced the bread giving to stop.
The only way to get bread now is to get one of these tickets from a teacher.
You can earn them by being kind in the hallways.
If they run out of bread, then don't worry, you can get it with the next week with the same ticket.
You can cash in your bread tickets on Tuesdays after school in the courtyard in front of the office.
Here's some footage of the person who started the riot. Bang.
Never thought our principal would start a riot like that.
That's all for now. Bye, Lancers.
Hello, Lancers. I'm Ansley.
And I'm Lila.
Today, we will be talking about the new Supreme Court Justice Judge, Ketanji Brown Jackson, who was elected by the Senate on April 7th, 2022.
You might be wondering, why is this such a big deal? Well, she's the first black female Supreme Court Justice, which is a pretty big deal.
She was nominated by President Joe Biden to fill the seat of retiring Justice Stephen Breyer. He will retire this summer, and Judge Jackson will take his place on the bench.
The Supreme Court consists of 9 members. With the appointment of Judge Jackson, the court will have 4 women, the most women ever in history.
Thanks for listening, Lancers. Bye! Bye.
Hot wings.
Mr. Jessica, what is Miss Miller's favorite food?
It's Mexican. It's Mexican.
Miss Miller, what is Mr. Jessica's favorite animal?
His new puppy, Junie.
Mr. Jessica, what is Miss Miller's favorite animal?
Oh, this is an easy one. I know this one really, really well. I know it. It's an animal. Cat. I knew this one.
Miss Miller, what is Mr. Jessica's favorite candy?
It is Reese's Cups.
Mr. Jessica, what is Miss Miller's favorite candy?
Candy. Favorite candy, he said? It is... also Reese's Cups.
Okay. And now for the bonus question. What is each other's birthdays?
Yours is so easy because it's St. Patrick's Day.
Yep, that's true. Okay. Mr. Jaska's I know it's in July. 100% it's in July.
It's true. It's true.
But this is a guess. July 21st? That's it.
That's correct. Yeah.
What is Abel's favorite teacher, Molly?
Miss Woodard.
It is Mr. Kennedy.
Okay, Abel, what is Molly's favorite subject?
Subject? Math, huh?
It is math.
Good job. Abel, what is Molly's favorite animal?
Her favorite animal is a cat.
Yeah, it is a cat.
Molly, what is Abel's favorite candy?
Snickers.
Good job, and now for the big bonus question. When is Abel's birthday, Molly? And vice versa.
April 15th.
23rd. Molly's, I have no idea.
Kiva, what is Isla's favorite animal?
Dog.
No, I thought it was a dog. What is it?
Lion. Isla, what is Kiva's favorite?
You were taking me. A cat. No, it's a horse.
Kiva, what is Isla's favorite candy?
Candy? Hershey's.
Yeah, that's correct. Isla, what is Kiva's favorite candy?
Twix. That is correct.
Kiva, what is Isla's favorite teacher?
Mr. Allen?
Yeah.
Isla, what is Kiva's favorite teacher?
Mr. Allen.
Yeah.
Now for the bonus question. Kiva, what is Isla's birthday?
July 23rd, 2010.
Isla, what is Kiva's birthday?
I'm gonna guess June 30th, 2010.
Yup.
Good job.
Miss Miller and Mr. Jessica, congratulations, you have won. Select your prize.
Oh, I'm taking these.
Oh!
Congratulations.
Thank you
Thanks.
So much. I could have done without my bestie.
Yeah, this proves we are besties.
Victory dance.
Alrighty, thanks guys.
What's up, Lancers?
And welcome to Word on the Street,
where we talk about what's going on.
To start, most of you may have heard of the Market Beavers.
It is located on Mountain Avenue next to City Park, across the street from where the trolley runs.
Beavers has been owned by Douglas Beavers since 1976 and has been proudly run by them for almost 45 years.
Sadly, recently, Beavers Market has been sold but is in still very good hands.
Beavers is now owned by Carrie and Ben Dishman and will be now known as Fresh Foods.
Although the name may change, the owners say operation and staff will stay the same as they love the cultures the Beavers have created there.
Next up on Word on the Street, did you know there's a new coffee shop in town?
Jackie, Fort Collins has a lot of coffee shops. What makes this one so special?
Well, it's a no-waste coffee shop, and it's located right next to Lincoln.
No waste? How does that work? That's almost impossible.
Well, they have a wall of mugs you can choose from, along with options of bringing in your own mug. And if you wanted to go but don't have your own mug, you can pay $1 for their to-go jars.
A dollar fee if I want to take it to go and don't have a mug on me? Do I look like I got that type of money?
Well, that's the best part. If you pay for the dollar fee for the to-go jar, then you can bring it back for your dollar back, or you can continue to reuse it.
Dang, that's pretty cool.
Definitely. They have created an awesome culture there with comfy seating, a secret library, and even products from other local businesses you can purchase.
Awesome. I'll have to check it out. Where is it located again?
Glad you asked. It's in the newly renovated laundromat down the street from the corner 7-Eleven on LaPorte.
Awesome. Well, that's all we have for Word on the Street, Lancers. Thanks for watching, and remember to
keep it local.
Woo!
How's the show?
Good, it's joke time.
Okay, what did the Earth say to the other planets?
I don't know, what?
You guys have no lives.
Okay, my turn. Did you hear about the restaurant that had the restaurant on the moon?
No.
It was good, but it had no atmosphere.
Weird, but okay.
Well, we'll see you next week.
Bye.
Wait, Esteban, where are we?
I think we're in space.
Well, I guess we should have done a better job on Earth Day with and keeping our planet clean. Well, bye,
Lancers.